Okay, on a Dell laptop, E7440, Latitude or similar, turn it on, and you get this diagnostic message, only the battery light blinking, but the hard drive and the Wi-Fi light on. It means the RAM is not the correct RAM. So it has detected the RAM in there, but it's not correct. So in this case, you might have a DDR3L type RAM slot, but you're using a DDR3. So in this case, I've got here a DDR3. What it means is you need a RAM which has DDR3L on it. So I'm going to put DDR3L. Power on. There you have it.